Hello everybody, welcome back. This is Dr. Weird, and welcome to my Let's Play Gothic.
Hi, I'm new here. I just wanted to know what goes on around here.
Ask someone else, will ya? I do nothing but work out here in the fields. I don't know nothing. Man, I'd love to tell the Rice Lord to do his own damn dirty work.
If you don't like it, why are you working here?
It happened the first day I got here. Lefty, one of the thugs that works for the Rice Lord, came up to me and asked if I could lend a hand in the rice fields. Sure, I said. I was new here and I wanted to make myself useful. The next day, when I was taking a short rest, the guy turned up again. You don't want to let all your colleagues do all their work by themselves, do you? He asked. I told him I was exhausted from the previous day's work, that I needed a rest and all that. But he never listened. He grabbed me by the collar and dragged me back to the field. From that day on, he stood outside my doorstep every day until I got used to going on my own. I didn't want any trouble with those guys. They're real cutthroats. You'd better steer clear of them.
Who is the Rice Lord?
He was one of the first to arrive here. He helped found the camp and start up the rice fields. These days, he just hangs out at the warehouse stretching his stomach, the fat pig.
Okay, so he gave us an advice. Lefty over there standing, if we go near him, he's going to talk to us and he's going to tell us to give every peasant over here some water. Dog. And because, you know, if we hadn't talked to him, we would make the same.
What are you doing here? You looking for trouble?
We would make the same a mistake of trying to be helpful and give water to everybody, and Lefty would just say, okay, now this is your job, you have to do this every day. So we don't want to do that, so I'm just gonna ignore him.
Hey, relax, I'm a newcomer.
Huh? You look okay, though. You never know. You get new guys come along thinking they're it every day.
What's a man like you doing with the peasants?
Lee asked me that. I don't fight anymore, except to defend myself. I killed a guy once. And that was once too many. That's why they chucked me in this goddamn colony. It was justice.
How did it happen?
It was just an ordinary bar fight. I didn't mean to kill the guy. I just must have hit him too hard. I was a blacksmith at the time. I didn't know my own strength.
Why did you join this camp?
I'll tell you. My only option was to join those sect loonies, and I didn't want to let those gurus of theirs mess about with my brain. In the old camp, I'd have had too much trouble with the guards, but the mercenaries and rogues do have some respect.
They're afraid of you?
Maybe. Anyway, I found peace here. And you should try the same.
This guy can teach you 5 strength, I think, for free.
Can you teach me to be as strong as you are?
Even if I could, what would you use your strength for?
Self-defense.
That takes speed, not strength. Do you think cracking skulls is better than finding peace?
Good question. I'll think about it.
I'm not sure though how, but somehow if you choose your words carefully, I might have screwed it up. I don't know. He can teach you 5 strength. Crap.
Hey, just arrived. We need somebody to take some water to the peasants in the rice fields. This way you can make friends with a few people. What do you think?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Sure, I'll be glad to help.
Great. Go to the Rice Lord. He'll give you the water and tell you everything you need to know.
You take care of the rice fields, don't you?
Why? You looking for work?
Lefty sent me.
Oh yeah? What did he say?
I'm to bring the peasants some water.
Right. Here's 12 bottles of water. There's about 2x that amount of peasants. so make sure you share it out evenly.
You know, I might get experience if I actually deliver water, so I will actually do that. The way you do it is you just go to the peasant, talk to him. Lefty sent me.
Lefty sent me. I brought you some water.
Thanks, man. A bit longer and I'd have started drinking mud.
I'll just cut the video through this. I'll just talk with everybody, so I'll see you guys. Okay, I just gave 12 bottles of water to everybody, and now we go back to Lefty.
Hey, you! Well done. You're useful for something after all. I think this is exactly the right task for you. From now on, you do it every day. Go on with it right now.
And then if you don't do it, next time you come close to him, he's gonna attack you. And his thug as well. So we gotta be careful, because right now we can't take on both of them. I don't think we can.
Do you intend to go through this gate?
Do you intend to stop me?
No, but you should know what's waiting for you. This is not like in the old camp, and not like being with the sect loonies either.
And what am I expecting here?
There are no guards or Templars to look after you. It's every man for himself. The only ones who stick together are us mercenaries. Watch your back.
And I'm not sure we can even take one of them right now. Homer.
Are you looking for something?
I'm looking for leaks in the dam. I reckon there's a lurker gnawing at the foundations. The beast grinds its teeth and claws against the stones and wooden beams underwater. If it carries on, the whole dam will soon be undermined.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Sure, stop that beast from gnawing at my dam.
Where can I find the beast?
I'd hunt round on the other side of the lake. Nobody ever goes there. That's probably where its den is.
Did you build the dam?
Yes, I built the dam back when we founded the new camp. Of course everyone helped, but I was the master builder.
Okay, yeah, so we have to kill a lurker, but we're not strong enough to do that either. At least I think... Well, we do have some magic scrolls. I might give it a shot. Let me just... Okay, so this is the new camp.
As long as I'm not involved...
Another sect camp loony.
You're from the sect camp, aren't you?
We call it the Brotherhood. I'm Baal Kagan. The sleeper be with you.
What are you doing here?
Originally, I was sent here to convince people to join our Brotherhood. But these barbarians are not interested in spiritual enlightenment. Therefore, I'm restricted to selling swamp weed. And that is a popular occupation here. Too popular. I can hardly deliver as much as they want to have.
Why don't they send an extra man here?
Baal Isidro was meant to help me, but he just spends all day in the bar on the lake and trades his weed for rice schnapps. He's addicted to the spirit. I fear I cannot expect any help from him.
I could help you sell your weed to the people.
I can only entrust such a large amount of weed to members of the Brotherhood. But you could help me give out gifts. Not everybody has tasted my goods yet. As soon as they've tried the weed, they'll want more, which means I can sell more.
I thought you could hardly manage to do your tasks now.
Baal Isidro will be taken care of soon. I've already sent a message to Korakalam.
What's in it for me if I hand out the weed for you?
I can reward you in many different ways. You can get magic spell scrolls from me, bearing the powerful magic of the sleeper. Or I can help you join our community if that's what you want. I have very good contacts to Korakalam and Baal Tion. Both are very close to E. Baryon, our master. I can pay you with plain ore as well if you prefer. 100 nuggets should be enough for your efforts.
Okay, give me the weed. Who do you want me to give it to?
You're sure to find someone who'll take it. Talk to people. But only give one stalk to each person. One more thing. If you let somebody take the weed from you, or if you smoke it yourself, our deal ceases to exist.
Sure.
Okay, so right now, We have to talk to every 10 rogues, and...
Do you want some swamp weed?
Tell them that.
I'll give you 10 ore for it. Here. Anytime you need to get rid of some ore, just stop by.
So I'll cut this video again. We have to talk to 9 more people, so I'll see you. Okay, yeah, so I delivered 10 stacks of swamp weed, and I met a few more people. This guy, Buster, he can teach us acrobatics, which means we can jump better, longer, and from further up. This guy, Buster, just ignores us, And this guy, Wedge, yeah, he's a thief. He can learn. He can teach us a few thief skills, like sneaking and pickpocketing and stuff like that. I didn't, as you can see, I still have all my skill points. I didn't,
I shared out anything. The weed.
The first new customers have already been to see me. You've done a good job. What will you have as a reward?
Now, the best thing, if you want experience, and if you, for example, want to join sect camp, is this.
Tell me to join the Brotherhood.
Your request is modest. I'll help you, so listen to me. Baal Tion is one of the Loa Gurus, just like myself. E. Barion has made him one of his advisors. That has not done him any good. He now thinks he's so important that he'll talk to nobody but his disciples. If you give him this here, it'll loosen his tongue.
Okay, so he gave us a special stock of swamp weed.
Now where are you going?
Can I see Laris?
Sort that out with Roscoe.
Roscoe is this guy over here.
Where do you want to go?
I want to meet Laris.
Laris is here, but you need a good reason to disturb him.
Mordrag sent me.
Mordrag hasn't been seen here for some time. He's probably changed over to the old camp.
I came here with him.
Mordrag's back? If you meet him, tell him Laris wants to see him.
Mordrag gave me something for Laris.
What is it?
A ring.
Certainly a precious piece. Okay, you can see him.
I have the list of requirements for the old mine.
Not bad. How'd you get it?
Ian gave it to me.
You got a nerve? So they sent you to test me, did they? Thoris must already be going mad, I'm sure.
Diego gave me the order.
Diego does what Thoris tells him to. If I know him, he'd die laughing if he knew that you was here.
Can I get in there now or not?
Just go on in. Laris won't believe his eyes.
So you can get to Laris by either showing him the Mordrag ring or the list. If you want to, if you just say I want to join the gang, I don't think that will get you in.
I want to join your gang.
Oh yeah? What have you got to show for yourself then?
Mordrag sent me. He gave me a ring for you.
A precious piece. It's part of normal procedure here to share your booty with your gang leader. But the fact that he gave you the ring proves that he must think a lot of you. I want you to go to him and tell him something from me. Tell him I want somebody in the sect camp. The Brotherhood is planning something big. I want to know exactly what's going on there.
I have the list of requirements for the old mine on me.
No, I don't believe it. I must say you do seem to have a nerve. Show me.
Here it is.
Indeed. Do you know what we're gonna do with it? We'll add to it, and you'll take the list back to the old camp. Then, when they deliver the stuff to the mine, we'll mug 'em and take the lot. It won't take a minute. Here's the list. You know what to do.
What else can I do?
Baal Isidro from the sect camp has weed worth at least 400 ore on him. I want you to get it from him. I don't care how you do it. If you have the weed, sell it. Bring me the 400 ore. Then we'll talk again to see if you'll be admitted to the gang.
Where can I learn something?
With me?
I can help you to improve your dexterity and strength.
I hope it's for free.
I want to better myself.
Yeah, it is. I'll just spend my skill points for strength. 3 and 4, that's it. I don't have any more, probably.
I can't teach you anything. You don't have enough experience.
You see how he changes his voice?
Is that enough for me to join you?
Mordrag has spoken up for you. You've become quite popular since you brought the list here. But you're not ready yet. Do your tasks.
Plus, yeah, you have to be level 5. I'm only level 3 so far. I thought I was 4.
You again.
What do you mean you again? I haven't left the building. If you steal anything from Laris, you're gonna get your ass kicked, so don't do that. So, you have to get 400 ore and give it to Laris. That's one of the things you have to do. See this blue guy over here? He's a magician of water, Kronos. He's also a merchant.
Greetings, magician.
May the blessing of Adonis be with you. I can help you to increase your magic powers or give you some useful items. What can I do for you?
Give you my ass out.
I have a letter for the High Magician of the Circle of Fire.
We are the magicians of the Circle of Water. The magicians of the Circle of Fire live in the old camp.
But I can't get into the castle. Could you help me?
Well, occasionally we send messengers to our brothers in the old camp. But we only entrust these messages to Lara's men. He's been seeing to it for many years now that our messengers arrive safely.
So he gave us a hint that if we join new camp, we will be still be able to go and see the Magicians of Fire. So right now, I want
to acquire magic writings.
So he's a magician of water, and they worship Adonis. Oh, he doesn't have any more. Oh, whatever. Over here, the new camp. I don't need that. I could use the map of the colony. I think Dexter has it. I should have bought it from him. Here's Gorn.
Hey, a new face.
Who are you?
I am Gorn, mercenary of the magicians. Time when things would
have gone very differently. Can I stay somewhere here without having to kick somebody out of his hut?
I don't think so. But if that's really what you want to do, go and see Shrike. He's taken the hut right at the front, at the entrance to the cave. It was empty, but it really belonged to us.
Us?
Well, us mercenaries. Mercenaries and rogues live separately here. And none of Laris's gang should be here, on this side of the big hall. It doesn't make much difference, really, but he didn't ask. And you can't let those rogues get away with everything, because then they get real cocky.
What do I have to do to join the new camp?
Before Lee admits you, you'll have to improve your fighting skills. It doesn't matter what weapon you use, but you have to be good. Besides, you should be very experienced with the life here and everything. If you don't want to go to the other camps, you should try to join the rogues before you start as a mercenary. See you later. If you
think. Okay, let's see if we can. Shrike is over here. Let's see if we can kick his ass. He also has a better weapon than we do right now.
How are things?
Get lost!
Let's save and try and get him. Oh shit.
Boring fight.
Does a lot of damage, and we don't have. If you use any spells, a long range weapon.
Put the weapon away. Lucky.
The fight's been decided.
I'll just leave it. It takes 2 shots to kill me. I mean, not kill me, to knock me down. So the leader of the new mine is over here, like Gomez is the leader of the old.
Do you know where you're heading?
Where?
You're heading straight for Lee, our leader. Maybe.
What do I need to do to make you let me see Lee?
Nothing. This isn't the old camp, and Lee isn't Gomez. He doesn't need an army of henchmen to hide behind. He can defend himself. We are only here in case he needs us.
So you can enter freely and talk to Lee, even though he doesn't have anything to tell you.
You're the boss of the mercenaries, aren't you?
That's right, boy.
I'd like to join you.
You have a nerve. Do you honestly think I'll just take anybody who walks in here? You can only become one of us after you've spent a certain time in the camp. I'll observe you.
Yeah, so. Right now, we're gonna go to the new mine, and we can get better armor there for free. Come on, go. Why isn't it working? New mine is over here. This guy over here can also teach us to fight, but right now we don't have any experience, learning points, so let's just go. Improved our strength and our swing does more damage, even though we have the same weapon. Okay. There are a couple of more monsters on the way. We can climb on this plateau, but there's nothing there as far as I can remember. There are a lot of people in the new... Oh shit, wolf, no! You see how he's going after the mole rat? I'm just gonna save and try to get there. No! He got the mole rat. I mean, he got the first one, there's nothing I could have done about it. But the second one, the 50 experience, I'm not gonna give away. Oh, and this was probably one of the exceptions where only one wolf is close by.
Ah, a visitor. Don't make any trouble here, or else you'll be for it.
I'd better be going.
I hope we understand each other.
We sure do. Okay, let me just remember where the guy is. Will give us some armor. Is it this guy? Scraper. See, diggers in the old camp are scrapers in the new camp. To talk to a certain scraper. Don't know his name. He might be a little further down. I think this guy is smoking. Yes, Whiny. I think he is. Him. Come on.
Who are you?
I'm the best mining engineer this damn colony has ever seen, my boy. I make sure half our boys don't go getting themselves killed by falling rocks just because they're too stupid to scrape the right places.
I'd like to join you as a scraper.
Oh, yeah? Well, just don't think you're gonna get anything much out of it. There's 3 portions of rice a day. Any extra, you'll have to see to yourself. Do you know why we're doing this? We're doing this job so one day we can all walk out of here to freedom. Well, that means all the ores to be handed in. Then it goes on the big ore mound. And once a month, everybody who's been working here gets 50 ore to get stoned on. That's the most important things you ought to know. Do you at least have any experience on the job?
Yes.
Good. Then you know what to watch out for. Here's your protective clothing. You'll have to find your own pickaxe. Enjoy yourself.
So, our first armor. I don't know if you say you have don't have any experience. I'm not sure what happens then. But right now, we have an armor. It's not much, but it's something. There's also a few guys who can talk. One guy who can, who will give you a certain quest. Where do I get out there? A certain quest where you have to get him a bunch of items, and he tells you he will give you a great weapon. And once you get those items, he just screws you over. I mean, you get experience. But that's about it. No quest reward. So I'm not gonna do that, because it takes a while to get all those items. Plus, I'm not coming back here because it's far away and there's nothing else to do except for that quest. So right now, I'm going back. I'm gonna have to try and get 400 ore somehow for Laris. So I get the experience, and when I do that and get to level 5, I think that would be enough for me to join New Camp, but I'm not gonna do that. So right now, I'm gonna go in the bar. There's the other sect camp dude who's drinking his ass off. I think we can make a profit out of that guy as well, if I remember right. That might give us 400 ore we need. Well, I think it will give us 400 ore. Oh, and there's a lurker on this side. Let's try and kick his ass. Okay, so you swim like this, and you dive by pressing Alt. And keep pressing Alt to swim underwater. Okay, you go up. You can only hold your breath for a certain amount of time. After that, your health starts to drop. I'm not sure we can kick Lurker, but let's give it a shot. Yeah, not a chance. Holy shit. What if I use a magic? Fireball. Let's go for fireball. The number 4 indicates which number you use for that spell. Can I get him? If I get a critical hit. You know what, let's run away, restore our mana, and throw another. It's far enough. Yeah. Right now we can just use this one. And we need something to restore our mana. And oh, mana bonus, there we go. So, fireball is number 5. Let's see if we can get it. Oh, shit. Okay. Crap, attack us, but we don't deal any damage. And firebolt is not enough, so I guess we'll have to fireball again.
There we go.
I think we have to go. I mean, to enter the bar, you need 100 ore. We have 100 ore because we stole from the old mine. But even if we hadn't gone there, we would have gotten 100 ore by delivering that wheat. For that other side guy.
And where do you want to go?
Why, in there?
Forget it. Silas only wants to see scrapers and rogues in his bar.
I'm a scraper, and I'm thirsty.
You look like one of those filthy rats. Come on in.
Yeah, okay, so I have scraper armor, so that makes me a scraper, I guess. And that's why, if I didn't have this armor, I would have to pay 100 ore. People always... Okay, so I got in for free. Let's go. Good.
I'll tell you something. You have a problem. Bal Kagan will make sure you'll be replaced.
What? The sleeper have mercy on me. I need to get rid of this stuff. I thought that had been
cleared up ages ago. You don't look very happy.
I'm not. I need to get rid of a whole pile of weed.
You're here to sell goods from the sect camp?
Yes, but I just can't be bothered.
I could sell the weed for you for a consideration, of course.
Forget it. I'm not as drunk as all that. You just go running away with it.
Here you go. Have another drink on me.
Thanks, man. I'll drink to your health.
So you get him a little bit more drunk, and then he will give you the stuff.
Think about it. Give me the weed and we'll share the profit.
Oh man, I need to get rid of this stuff. You wouldn't try to make me look like a fool, would you?
I give you my word.
Good. Here's the stuff. You should get at least 400 ore for it. That would be 200 for each of us. I'll be waiting here. Come back as soon as you have the ore.
Do you know who'll take bigger amounts here?
If I knew that, I would have gone myself. I feel much better now that I'm rid of this stuff.
I think I already have 200 ore, so I can just talk to him immediately. Better not
go rushing into anything. I've sold the weed.
And my 200 ore?
Here it is.
Good. Now I don't give a damn about Bal Kagan anymore. It was a good idea to do business with you.
And he has...
Show me what you have.
Money here. Now, so we can just sell him back half of his stuff. Damn, I don't know if I need that. Better not go rushing into his shoes, though. Wait, where is it? Where's wheat? Oh, okay, there it is. There we go. Let's sell some more stuff. Cypher, who's he? Nobody. You shouldn't believe everything. We have to deliver a message from Laris.
Show me your goods.
Choose something.
11 more.
Tell me about it.
He wants to know what's going on in the sect camp, and he wants you to find out.
I get the feeling this problem will solve itself.
Are you really the magician's courier?
What if I am?
I'd like to have a chance to talk to the magicians. I have to get inside the castle.
The magician's couriers bear seals, which allow them entry to the castle. If you were one of us, you could get such a seal. Let's talk about something else instead.
Shouldn't believe everything here. Shouldn't believe everything here. People always talk.
You're from the Free Mine, right?
Right. How'd you find that out?
Because I'm so smart. Whatever. Silas?
How are things?
Great. We trade our homemade rice snaps for ore. Well, the boys carry in enough ore. Where should they spend it if not here?
I want a drink.
You'll have to pay for it.
Does he have any ore? 18. Whatever, let's just get it. I can sell them. You used Thor. Oh, no. They don't have anything. What about this one? Yeah, this one does. Get him some. Okay, you know what? Do I have an arrow or something?
There was a time when things were done very differently.
There we go.
That's not really my problem.
What are you doing?
I'm making rice snaps, boy. Here, have a bottle. But don't tell Silas.
How's the distillery going?
I can hardly keep up with these guys. Man, can they drink. That's a good thing, really. While I'm busy, the Rice Lord's lapdogs leave me alone.
What can you tell me about the Rice Lord?
He's a damn swine. His thugs pick on the weak and force them to work in the fields. Well, the only one who could stand up to him is Horatio, but he doesn't do violence. Well, I did once hear him say he'd love to smash the Rice Lord's head in, but he'd never really do it. It'd go against his beliefs.
I think this is it. Now he's going to teach me strength.
How's the distillery going?
I can hardly keep... That's good.
Yeah, I already talked about this. There's not... You can climb this ladder, but there is nothing up there. But for beds, for these guys... do I have 400?
It's obvious there would be trouble ahead.
Yeah, I do. Okay, I'll go to the to Laris right now and give him 400 ore for some more experience. What if I talk to this guy and tell him that that guy is... Actually, do you have any money?
As you.
No.
I have the 400 ore.
Good. Very good. I believe that should be sufficient now.
Is that enough for me to join you?
Mordrag has spoken up for you. You've become quite popular since you brought the list here. But you're not ready yet. Do your tasks.
What else do I have to do? Mission Laris. I think I only have to become level 5 and that would be it. Let's get the 5 extra strength right now. After I get 5 extra strength.
Something else. You shouldn't believe everything.
From the Horatio, I might be able to kick.
I've been thinking the whole thing over.
And have you thought of anything better?
Yes, I want to be able to take on the Rice Lord and his thugs.
Ah. You wouldn't be the first to try.
I will defeat the Rice Lord and his thugs, if you help me.
Good. I've sworn I'll never attack anyone again, but I never said I wouldn't teach anyone else to do it.
I'm all ears.
If you want to hit powerfully, you need to know the right tactics. That's the first thing you learn as a smith. Learn to push your whole arm through, from the shoulder down to the wrist. The better you get at that, the more powerful the blow. You'll get the hang of it pretty quick.
Thanks for your help.
Use your knowledge for a just cause, and for nothing else.
You know it. Okay, let's just try and get the shriek out of his hut.
Hang on. Better not go rushing in there. Listening to all that.
Okay. strong. Oh, yeah, I can talk to this guy as well about the lurker.
I'd kill the beast.
Great. I got some of the Rice Lord's men to help me fix some of the damage it's caused. Now I can finally get some sleep.
Good. Okay, so trying to remember if there's something else I can do in this camp. I don't know. Okay, first I have to eat some stuff. Where are my blueberries? So I have extra strength and better armor. I hope it's enough.
Put the weapon away! Put it away! Lucky.
Fight.
Never do that
bullshit
again.
That was a good hit.
I don't have that much ore anyway, so I'll just.
The fight's been decided.
I'd rather kill you, but the ore's not bad either.
Oh shit. So the way here, they only take your money. They don't take
Put
your
the weapon.
Weapon
away. Lucky for.
Fight.
Man. Wait, I can learn a little bit more about strength. I might do that.
Warring fight.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go and learn a little bit more of strength.
It was obvious there would be trouble.
And I think it should be enough.
Doubt that's ever. People always talk.
If you think. Same old story every time.
I'm
not listening to all the blabbering anymore.
Let's check it out.
Well, there was a time when things were gone.
Keep it to yourself. People don't need to know it.
Lucky.
Boring fight.
Yeah, I think I can get him now. Just gotta be more careful.
Lucky.
Boring
there
fight.
We go.
That was a good hit.
And take his. Ah, he only had two potions. And maybe we can grab if he has anything. No, he doesn't.
You won't have much time to be sorry for it. You looking for trouble with me again?
Get lost.
I'll talk to you later.
Plus, his weapon is better than ours. Ooh, by a lot. Almost twice as good. So that's nice. Can we brag about it?
People always talk.
Shrike has moved to another hut.
Good. Torloff just told me that he wanted to have a word with the guy. See you later.
Good. Okay, so let's talk to Trolloff, or whatever his name is. He's over here somewhere. Yeah.
I'd like to join you.
Lee won't take you on until you get real good. I'm telling you now. And until then, you'd better stay on good terms with Laris and his crowd. You want some advice, boy? Steal something important from the old camp. Or the old mine.
Oh, okay.
As soon as the boys notice that you're against Gomez, you won't have any more trouble here.
And how do I do that?
You need to win their trust, and then you can rip them off.
Huh. Okay, so this is a tip what you need to do. So that quest Diego gave us is... It's the... Something of trust, I think. I'm not quite. What was it? Test of faith. Test of faith. So, you know, it was to earn their trust, and now Troll just told us we have to earn their trust and then stab them in the back. And that's kind of a tip for the Eon's List thingy, which I already knew from the previous playthroughs this game. So right now we're just gonna go I think I've done everything. Maybe we can kick Lefty's ass as well while we're here. We have better weapon and more strength, so we might be able to do it. Let's see.
From now on, you can carry the water yourself.
Oh, have you got better plans? I think I'll have to remind you who's the boss.
It was a good fight!
So the way you draw your weapon while talking is you press 1 and that's it. Why is his range better than mine? If you try running...
Put the weapon away! Put it away!
I did.
I'm lucky for you, but I would have enjoyed polishing your mug.
From now on, you...
Oh, I think...
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
The fight's been decided.
There we go. Finally. Let's just save. Does he have a better weapon than I? Yeah! By 1. Okay. We might actually go and kick Rice Lord's ass as well. While we're at it.
You won't have much time to be sorry for it. You've given me...
Oh. Sorry.
How are you, my friend?
Aw, man, what do you want?
The peasants look thirsty.
I'll see to it. Don't worry.
Now he's my bitch. Okay, let's see the Rice Lord.
Lefty sent me.
Oh, yeah? What did he say?
Nope. What if I answer his place?
Hey, you! Buzz off!
Nah.
You're learning fast.
All of them will go against me, and I can't take on all of them. So right now, we're just gonna go back to the old camp, and we're gonna go to the new to the sect camp. Oh yeah, first of all, we have to give the list to Diego.
You shouldn't believe everything you hear.
Same old story every time.
I think there was a blood fly here left, yeah. Let's get it. Oh, one shot. Nice. Oh, a lizard. I wonder if we're strong enough to kick his ass. There we are. Although he does... He does quite a bit of damage. Okay, so here's that hunter guy from the new camp. Let's just go. I think this has been going for quite a while right now, so I'll just end my video here, and I'll see you guys in my next video. So take care.